Life for baby Beau Cudmore may have been very different from what you see before you. A year ago, at just 9 days old, he was rushed to the emergency department of Campbelltown Hospital.
I'm unsure if the Vision for Life technology wasn't available to him and they were able to confirm the diagnosis so quickly and get Beau the help he needed, that he would be here today. We are forever in debt to this cause and we cannot thank everyone enough involved for saving our son's life. Thank you.
The video conferencing technology will be a major boost for rural health. The Vision for Life program will help doctors view, diagnose and treat patients who are in need of specialist care, just like baby Beau was.
And whilst the technology itself is quite remarkable and amazing, the outcome and the true tangible of this endeavour is better health care delivery for the children of New South Wales.
Best known for its larger-than-life charity and rallies around Australia, the Variety Club will sponsor the $7 million program.
It's the goal of Variety, the children's charity, to empower Australian children who are sick, disadvantaged, or have special needs to live, laugh and learn. So we are delighted to support this outstanding project.
Ryan Little, NITV News.